a pair of election workers who were defamed by America's mayor and terrorized by Donald Trump supporters. Yesterday, a jury awarded Ruby Freeman and Shay Moss a total of $148 million in damages as a result of their civil defamation lawsuit against Rudy Giuliani, who repeatedly and falsely accused them of carrying out an elaborate election fraud scheme without ever producing a shred of evidence that could withstand scrutiny.